Hello everyone and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube. I was editing some Champ Kind today for the episode that went out, and I found a little bit of a peculiar play. I remember this from the live stream, but I did not remember exactly where it had happened. A fly out to Champ Kind, which is very routine. Well, I guess nothing is routine with Champ Kind in left field if you've seen some of his blooper videos, but whoa, wait a second. What is that guy doing? We got an extra guy at the batter's box. More specifically, he was about to get beaned in the nuts with that pitch. If you take another look in slow motion, here you go. He's interfering with the catcher. That's a new meaning of catcher's interference right there. And look out, because you're about to get it. Oh, luckily he hits the ball, or he would have been toast. Lucky, dude, lucky. But still, I think there's something wrong with that. See you later, my friends. Play on.